you're watching Sin vs. Stacy TV.
Let me out.
Got married?
Let me out.
Yeah. You let me violate you.
It was just a scam.
What kind of scam?
Always a snake oil salesman.
Have I been scammed?
Well, congratulations on the marriage, but hope you don't mind. I'm with the bride. I'll treat her right. She loves my snake
oil salesman.
Have I been scammed? Wedding rings.
Always a snake oil salesman.
Oh, whoa.
Mine's on my fruit hand. Because this finger is my fruit finger. It doesn't fit in my proper hand.
Oh my God, that's 91.
Hey, Sheik, how are you?
Oh, I'm fine. How about you? I heard you are ran as a jerk and some kind of jackass. Don't get as smart with the other Sheik.
Oh, no, man.
All right, though.
You say hi to everybody for me?
I don't think she.
I just have to start packing up.
I don't think she realizes what I feel. What I'm feeling. Okay, that's it. That's the money shot.
All right, money
signing
shot.
Off. Good.
I think it's sexy that you understand the Connie stuff. Say something. Say something sexy and Connie. Cuss and Connie or something.
Whatever you got me into.
Hey man, anybody that's mad, Sin, the Connie, the true Connie, is out doing his thing, the Nasty Boy's gonna be around. Cause I like sick and insane, crazy, and also nasty people. And he's one of them, Big Daddy.
Have you?
Am I what?
If you don't mean I didn't know it.
What's your
feet? My purple toes. Ready to go. Have I been scammed?